friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Travel with Rehan. I will try to create an entertaining travel videos to you. After watching my videos, you feel like you are traveling with me. So please keep watching my videos, support and subscribe my channel.
Today I will show you Ajmer Sharif Darga. Ajmer Sharif Darga or Darga Sharif is a Sufi shrine of Revered Sufi Saint Khaja Moinuddin Chisti, located at Ajmer, Rajasthan in India. The shrine has Chisti's Maqbara. The Nizam Gate, a yellow structure with floral designs, is the main gate and was donated by the 7th Nizam of Hyderabad, Mr. Usman Ali Khan, in 1911. This 30th century Darga is the holiest Muslim shrine in India and is thronged by thousands of pilgrims every day. The cylinder path to the Darga is lined with flower stalls and shops selling their paraphernalia, biryani shops to donate food to the poor. Ajmer is said to have been founded in 7th century. Ajmer is home to the most sacred Islamic shrine in India. We are walking on the main street heading towards the main gate of Darga. The entire ambience was looking us out of this world. Everywhere there was feeling of spiritualism. We all know Akbar was the most famous devotee of Chisti and is known to have once walked barefoot all the way from Agra to Ajmer. On both the sides of the street, there were numerous shops of chadars, flowers and other worshipping items. We also purchased a chadar and a basket of red roses to offer Garib Nawaz. Soon we were in front of the main gate of Darga of Garib Nawaz. Everything was beyond our imagination. The sandstorm with a splendid marble dome is in the center of the second courtyard, which is surrounded by a silver platform. Horse shoes offering from horse dealers are nailed to the shrine doors. The shrine attracts thousands of pilgrims during the Urs commemorating death anniversary of the saint, held from 1st to 6th day of the Islamic month of Rajab. Inside Darga Sharif, two huge and gigantic gates are installed for cooking niyas. Purely vegetarian food, cooked with rice, ghee, nuts, saffron and sugar. The system of cooking food in deg was first introduced by Akbar. Since then, a large quantity of food of different kinds has always been cooked in degs, generally at night, and is distributed among the people after Fajr prayers. I was surprised to see the big deg, which was presented by Emperor Jahangir. 4,800 kilos of food can be cooked in it. All our belongings were kept at the main gate by security persons. We were not allowed to take our camera inside the Darga, though the mobiles were allowed. There are so many एसी एंड नॉन एसी होटल्स इन अजमेर। अजमेर इज सेड टू हैव बीन फाउंडेड इन 7th सेंचुरी। अजमेर इज होम टू द मोस्ट सेक्रेड इस्लामिक श्राइन इन इंडिया।
Although the crowds can get too much handles at times, we visited Durga Sharif on a weekday and therapeutic experience was peaceful for the heart. The sheer display of faith is mind-blowing and calmful.
A very interesting thing that we saw in the Durga was the enchanting qawwalis being performed by different groups of qawwals within the campus. Ajmer is conveniently located on NH8 and is 130 kilometers from Jaipur, approximately 390 kilometers from Delhi. Anyone can visit this place by train and buses. I never miss the charm of this holy place. Different regions from all over the world were visited Ajmer Sharif. So I think all religions are essentially the same in their goal of developing a good human heart, so that we may become better human beings. I hope you liked my video. Please subscribe and press the bell icon for notified my forthcoming travel videos.